Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, but waiting just around the bend.
Central Cambria. I'm Brad.
And I'm Slevy.
Today's December 2nd, 2016, and is day two of our weekly schedule.
For lunch today, we are having pepperoni pizza.
Central Cambria will be collecting items for wounded soldiers as they recover at Walter Reed Medical Facility in Bethesda, Maryland. The items collected will go directly to the wounded soldiers and their families.
The following are the items that have been requested. Blank Christmas or thank you cards so that the patients can send cards out to family. Stamps. Individually wrapped snacks such as popcorn, pretzels, cookies, and etc. Small toiletries. Nice travel-sized soaps, shampoos, conditioner, and body wash, both men and women scent. Chapstick, hand lotions, and baby powder.
Please bring any donated items to A106, Mrs. Schweitzer's, by Thursday, December 8th.
Now over to sports.
Hello, Central Cambria. I'm Hannah.
And I'm Kate.
With the sports report. Make sure you come out tonight and meet the Devils for a newly renovated gym at 6 o'clock.
This is your chance to come meet the players and coaches from the girls and boys basketball teams and check out the gym before the season gets rolling. There will also be competitions between the girls and the boys team that is always entertaining, to say the least. Hope to see you all there.
Now let's get our weather report with Nate.
Well, Central Cambria, it's still cold outside and there's still no snow. But today, there's a 50% chance of snow, a high of 36, and a low of 31. Get out there and play in the snow. Oh, Ophelia,
you've been on my mind, girl. Hi, Central Cambria. I'm Logan.
And I'm Lauren.
Here to guide you. Here are your words of wisdom. Most expensive thing in the world is trust. It can take years to earn and only a matter of seconds to lose.
Happy birthday to Nick Leshinsky.
Now, what's trending?
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known.
Hello, Central Cambria. I'm Brad.
And I'm Riley.
Here's what's trending. A recent census in Denmark has shown that there's officially more bikes and cars on the streets. The official number in Copenhagen is 35,080 more bikes than cars.
That's really amazing.
I love CC Theater.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
We love CC Theater.
Woo! Yeah.
Lauren and I, CC Dion.
It's
keep putting.
Grandma Paul. Seymour. Oh, okay. Well, keep watching. Don't forget to grab the tickets.
I'll spray your hair for you.
I was setting. Are you excited for the musical tonight, Reese Long?
CCTV, have a fabulous Friday, Central Cambria.
Return to the Mac, get on what it is, what it does, what it is, what it is.